Hey guys, I don't know if this is gonna be video one, video two. I don't even know if we're videoing anymore.
So quick to get the camera out. Guys, we need to make a video. Bam!
We can record tonight.
Well, what is...
Whoa, whoa, Danny, you're doing what now? No.
Just cut it.
So, Corey Lynn here thinks he's gonna be, you know, Mr. D1 athlete and everything, but wants to skip workouts.
I have to play Super Auto Pets.
Skip workouts. It's okay, Barry.
It's very important to me.
I play Clash of...
Let's go, guys. I don't care that you broke your elbow.
This can be video number two. This will be the start of...
The leads.
Start of the leads video. We have... I don't know who that is, but we have...
A lot of footage.
We have a lot of footage for the first video. We gotta get that done tonight. Hopefully, it'll be out. Last video will probably be out Saturday, which is tomorrow for most of y'all. Today is what, the 11th? No, today's not the 11th.
Today is the 11th.
Today's the 12th.
Today's the...
So hopefully by the 13th, the first video will be out, and this will be out... Oh, are we going to put the leads in the and the nudie tournament?
So Saturday to Saturday?
Okay. So hopefully this will be out next Sunday, which will be... Not the 18th, 19th, 20th, 21st.
No, so we're not going to upload on the tournament.
Yeah, so Sunday, 21st.
Hey, it's on Corey.
Can you talk to Wallace tomorrow?
Yeah, I'll figure it out.
I'll
probably.
Okay. Give
my shoes.
What are you doing tomorrow?
I'll talk to him in the morning. I got to talk to him.
Going to school. I have my official signing tomorrow. Yeah. Can we restart the video?
Okay.
Is that chain real?
I don't. It's actually not. I actually stole it from someone. It was $15, that's what they told me. So if my neck turns green, it is what it is. But guess what? I got it for free. So, in my book, that's a win.
What in the world are those, bro? What are those? Oh my god.
I also got these for free.
Oh my gosh.
Listen, when you're the life of Corey Lynn, you just get a lot of free stuff.
Bro, what is
from friends.
Oh my gosh, bro. Just know I had the Air Forces first.
They kind of fun.
No, they're not.
Yeah, so they didn't, look, they didn't fit the kids, so they gave them to me.
They don't fit on
and
you.
And then I gave him a
They're pair. Like clown shoes.
I gave him a pair of shoes. They do fit me.
They look like clown shoes, bro.
All right, well, guess what? We're talking about clowns, you need to point the camera to your side. Sorry.
Let me cut this off.
Fatty. We completely forgot to record.
What are you doing,
bro? I got food in your hand.
Get it out, bro.
Restart the video.
We completely forgot to record at least. But
we have matches.
In,
yeah.
We'll throw in those highlights right now.
There you go.
Damn.
Nice. All right, welcome back. I'm still eating. We're at the Moody tournament.
Quad.
It was supposed to be a tournament. There were supposed to be 10 teams, but they all dropped out for God knows why. So we have Asheville, Trussell's B team, and Leeds again. So.
Only a few people missed weight today.
Is only a couple people missed weight this
time. But Clayton.
Time. Clayton made weight.
Clayton made
I got him
today.
So.
Spent the night at Corey's, got on weight. That sounds sus, but made weight.
So I'll let you know how it goes. All right, guys, we're about to wrestle. The kid I have first round, his first match ever. So I'm not going to murder him. So I might even let him get on a shot. But he's not allowed to take me down.
This for the YouTube, man.
Yep.
Well, listen here. I'm proud to say I can coach an Olympian or what do you call it?
A world team member.
World team member. Get on, Pipsqueak. Hey, that my son too, y'all.
Stop, bro.
Hold on.
Who's this? Oh my God! Appearance for the video in the middle of the video.
Michael?
No, I'm not.
Bing bong. That's
Bing
all.
Bing bong.
Just kidding.
Bing bong.
Stop, bro. Just got done with our H&H tournament. You know, we won. Just knocked off the defending 1-4A state champs. You know, something slight.
Something slight.
Don't even got our full team yet. They think we have our full team. Nah, bro. We're still coming.
We're not done yet.
Yeah, good tournament. A lot of people wrestled good except for Arius right here. Pretty bad.
Bajorkin.
All right.
Bajorkin.
Hey, can we shout out Chris Brown? Chris Brown really wants a shout out.
Shout out Chris Brown and not the rapper.
Yeah, not the rapper. Good tournament. 4-0. Cleaned up. Actually, we're 5-1 on the season.
Cleaned up. I don't count that loss. We didn't have anybody. All right, well, that was the two tournaments we got. Highlights will be right about now. The week. First couple tournaments of the season. Did pretty good. We ended up winning HH duels. So it was a good weekend. So that'll be the end of the video. We'll be back next week. We'll have the Boo Harmon Invitational and we might throw in the Mormon Jordan duels there in that video soon. So I don't know when that video is going to come out, but just stay tuned. Don't forget to like, subscribe. We'll see you next time.